Breaking tonight at 10 o'clock, a new police budget has passed in Raytown, and it could mean taking some officers off the streets.
Raytown city leaders approving the budget just a short time ago. It includes about $3 million in cuts, and as you can imagine, it was very emotional tonight in the meeting.
There are questions beneath the answers that need to be answered to this. Ask these three men. They're the administrators. They're hired and paid by your tax dollars.
Shortly after the city council member referenced the mayor and the police chief walked out.